everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And Teagan.
And Teagan's on hand today to help Ben add some new TsumTsums to her TsumTsum collection.
Yeah.
We have another Tsurprise because this is from Series 8 with a balloon in there. We can see Mowgli and Bagheera, but who's in that balloon? Do you have any guesses?
Maybe Mickey?
I don't know. We'll find out.
I wonder if it's going to be a Jungle Book character.
And we have two of these Fun at the Fair Stack'em's basic display sets. It comes with a lady, like a glittery lady from Lady and the Tramp, and a mystery character.
And this one comes with a sparkly Joy and a mystery character. And look at the little popcorn popper. It has Winnie the Pooh and Eeyore in there. I think it's just a piece of plastic, but it's okay.
So now that Toys R Us is closing and everything's on sale, Ben has been picking up TsumTsum sets.
A lot of stuff, yeah.
He's been looking at for a long time. We have a few more TsumTsum videos coming this summer. So if you like TsumTsums, be sure to hit the subscribe button. Right, Teagan?
Yeah!
So let's open up this two-pack first, and you can help open the balloon, okay? And will there be one or two mystery figures in this balloon?
Okay, I'll open up this one.
Okay, here we go. The mystery out of the balloon. Oh, look! It's King Louie the monkey!
Awesome! So here is a Mowgli.
There was a whole Jungle Book theme going on in there.
Awesome! And Bagheera.
Just so you know, this balloon is just a plastic bubble. It's not even like an egg or something.
I thought it was
like going to be like a plastic like Easter egg type
thing. That is good. You have three new ones, Mommy. That is good.
I know. I'm super excited.
Yeah, me too, Mommy.
Aw. All right. Which one should I open up next? That one? Okay.
A big giant one.
Look at that display there.
I want that. I want to add everything all together and make that.
You'd have to put it in a very safe spot because she did have a little shelf of TsumTsums, but we hung it by a door.
Mm-hmm.
So every time the door closed, TsumTsums would drop off the shelf.
Yeah.
That wasn't very well thought out.
No, and I have lost a couple accessories in boxes that were underneath that shelf, and I'll find them someday.
Okay, so let's see what we have here. Oh, we're gonna have to free everything.
Okay. You work on that, I'll work on this.
Here is the mystery bag. It's obviously one of the little tiny ones.
Yeah, super duper tiny.
Okay, let's open it up, see what we can find in here.
Okay. Hey, yeah.
Who's in this little bag, ready? Oh, look, it's a little Princess Jasmine.
Mommy, we have a Jasmine.
Awesome.
It's like the little tiny version.
Oh my goodness. Oh, okay. Sorry, okay. I was like, I thought that this plastic red piece was like a hole that you put the mini ones in, like this. So I tore the cardboard off, thinking that it was like a plug, and then I was like, oh no, I ruined it! But it's actually, you pull these red plugs out, and then you could put the little mini one in there instead. And this is just a half of a carousel, by the way. It's not a full one. It doesn't spin like you would expect.
Oh, I thought it was going to be a full carousel too, but I guess it's just for display purposes.
It is.
I'm going to get out.
And you can fit, and I think you could fit the little ones up top as well. So this one itself has five, and then you could probably put some on the bottom as well. Rooms for the little ones. So let's put her here. We'll put this like that.
Yeah, good. Wait, I'm going to get that sparkly puppy guy.
I know, I still have more to get out of this package. Here she is. You want to show her off?
Oh, okay. And she looks sparkly.
And she comes with a little red bow.
Look, hint, hint, can. Let's put this bow on her. There.
She's so pretty and glittery.
Now she looks prettier.
Now she looks prettier with the bow?
Yeah.
Oh, neat. Oh, Whoa. My goodness gracious.
That's all in curtains.
So it has all these little cubes in here, and it has these little snappies so that you can snap other ones together. See, there's all these little pegs on here?
Yeah, you can build tower ones.
So that you can hook them together and they don't slide apart.
Power.
Which we will show you when we open up the other set. Oh my goodness gracious, I love it.
That's a good tower you got there, Teagan.
It is.
We'll put that off to the side, and then when everything's open, Ben's gonna put
all
her Tsum Tsums in there.
And I'm gonna build a pool tower and a wood tower.
Okay, here is the mystery one out of the other fun at the fair set, the one that comes with the popcorn cart and Joy. Fucking Joy has popcorn. And Joy has popcorn on her head. I didn't say it funny the first time.
Popcorn on him.
So Ben will free Joy in the popcorn cart. Here we go. What mystery character do we have? Oh, it's Pascal from Rapunzel.
It's Pascal. How you got here?
Aw.
Mommy, we have Pascal now.
Awesome.
Wow, we have lots of new ones.
Yeah, no doubles for Mommy today.
Oh my goodness, look at Joy. She's all nice and sparkly and glittery. And the popcorn is like a headband. So she has popcorn on her back. Or you can put it on anybody if you wanted to. Mowgli's walking around with some popcorn. And there's Joy. And then this, the piece that had Eeyore and Pooh and stuff is just a plastic piece. So I guess if you wanted to, you could keep that. It could be hiding in there if you didn't have anybody to put in there. But there is room to put some Tsum Tsums in here.
Yeah.
Look, you can put them in there, see?
But that's my tower. You broke it. You broke my tower.
Bean is going to show everyone how these can hook together.
And then you can tower them up for a minute, okay?
Okay.
The back of this one, the one that came with Joy, has all these little nubbies on there. So we're gonna take all these off for now, because we don't know where we want them yet. And then obviously this is the L that came with the other one. So you can put them both facing the same direction.
Oh yeah, sort of like Tetris.
So you can put them together like this, or you can put them like this, or like this, or like any way that you want. You can stack
like
them together.
Like
you like it like this? Mm-hmm. Okay, let me hook it together like this then. We'll plop it down on the table. And then now we'll use these little guys and we'll anchor them together like that. See, now they won't fall apart. We'll put these guys on so we don't lose them for when we want to change the direction or layout. Now it is like this, and we can put the different boxes in the different ones, so they don't all have to be blue and red. You know, like you got them, you can have them share colors.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea.
Like that.
Now click all different colors.
And then now you can put your little characters in the holes here.
And you can put the gray ones on the bottom.
Mowgli doesn't fit when he's wearing his accessory.
Well, we can take the popcorn off.
Yep.
There's no popcorn in the jungle anyway. Let's put him there. Oh, somebody's in there. Okay, does everybody have a spot now?
Nope, there's one more hole left.
Or you could, if you wanted to, put it on its side.
Oh, no.
Just bear with me here. And then you can stack these guys.
Oh yeah.
Like that.
And you can put this little accessory right there.
Yeah. I grabbed some of my other characters, and I thought it would be fitting if Jasmine was riding in this carousel with Aladdin. So I grabbed Aladdin, so they're both in there. And then you can have these guys sitting up top. So we'll put Donald and Goofy and Figaro up there in this carousel. Look, what do you think?
Yeah.
And then
I like to put this guy in the carousel too.
How about, what if we put him in the popcorn cart?
That's a good idea.
So we could put a big Pooh in there, but he's like trapped. Ah!
We put all the little dudes in there.
Doing in here.
I can't do it. I don't know.
won't bother.
I won't bother. So there we go. And obviously I have plenty of room for more of my Tsum Tsums, and trust me, I have plenty.
Between the ones you already have, the blind bag series that you've been getting at Walmart, and all the play sets and things that we've been buying at Toys R Us sales, I think you're going to have a dedicated shelf
soon. Yeah, and I need all of these types of things that they have to help store them.
Yeah.
So we hope you guys liked this Tsum Tsum video. Hope you did, because there is a bunch more Tsum Tsum videos coming up this summer. If there's any Tsum Tsum collectible sets that you think Ben should take a look at, let us know down in the comments. If you haven't already, be sure to hit the subscribe button.
And the notification bell so that you don't miss when we upload a video.
Check out some of our other fun toy reviews. Lots of Disney stuff, lots of My Little Pony, blind bags, a little bit of everything. Stuff that we are excited to talk about.
Yes.
And we'll see you next time, everybody.